Man, could you be any weaker?
Don't let him trip you up.
I'll blow you away.
I'll put you in your grave.
Hold still. I'll make this quick.
I'll put you in your grave. I'll put you in your grave. I'll put you in your grave.
Okay, let's go. Stronger and stronger. What a pain! They're everywhere! This is fun!
I'll blow you away!
I'll put you in your grave!
Alright, who's next?
I'll put you in your grave! I'll put you in your grave!
The sign of victory!
Yeah!
Yay! We should really enjoy these little times together. Rest in peace.
It's them!
Get out of our way.
This looks easy. Don't let him trip you up.
No way!
I'll put you in your grave.
No way! No way!
I'll put you in your grave.
No way! No way! No way! No way! Done!
Show me! This is power!
Take this!
No way!
Take this!
This is power!
Now then, at least we don't have to worry about being shot at anymore.
We might have stopped the knights, but we still gotta deal with this guy. He's not a Hermes Blastia, but the formula's been encrypted.
Care to explain in English?
Basically, without a key to decode the formula, we can't turn it off.
So I assume breaking the code isn't...
No, it's not easy. Even if I could break it, that would take time. Maybe if I...
I don't think this will take much time at all.
Wait! But you said...
Help!
What are you doing here?
Perhaps he is this Blastia's engineer.
No! I mean, I am an engineer and all, but I was just following orders!
I swear I never wanted to get involved in something like this!
Undo the code and stop this Blastia now!
Yes, of course, right away!
I'm sorry for surprising you back there.
Huh, duh. I knew right away you were only trying to make me jump.
Oh?
At least that's one problem down. Now we can go to Murzo once the weather clears.
No!
What is it?
Yuri!
I could use your help here, kid.
Right.
Should have known they'd have another one of these.
Yuri, don't tell me you did that to keep me from using my power.
Don't you think that was a bit reckless?
Indeed. Do you have a death wish?
This? This is nothing.
Yuri, I'm sorry. It was my fault.
Hey, you did the same for us before, right? Now we're even.
But...
Estelle, perhaps a simple thank you would do best.
I... Thank you.
Moving right along. We'd better do something about that other Blastia.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to know... Hey!
He's gone! That engineer got away!
Fast, little bugger. We better catch him quick.
Wait. I'll just have to do it again. They'll find us with a hoplon Blastia sooner or later if we just go tramping through the woods. And if that happens, somebody might get it in their fool head to go and play hero again.
Yeah, but you said it wasn't easy.
As long as the knights aren't around, we don't have to worry so much about how long it takes. Besides, who do you think you're dealing with? I'm the genius mage, Rita Mordio. If it's me versus a Blastia, I'll win or die trying.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
What are you doing? If we leave it like this, someone could use it again. I'll just make a few adjustments. I'm sorry.
Nothing shines quite so bright as a young person with something they're willing to risk their life for.
For somebody who stood on death's doorstep, saying you'll do something or die trying isn't just a figure of speech.
Huh? Death's doorstep?
Didn't you say you almost died during the Great War?
Huh. Forgot I mentioned that. Well, only the living have the privilege of saying they'll fight to the last breath. Words like conviction and resolve don't mean much to a dead man.
You okay, old man?
Here I am, running off at the mouth. I get a bit sentimental when I start digging up the past. Come on! Onward!
Prepare to meet your doom!
I'll blow you away! And it'll put you in your grave!
That's the best you can do!
Come on!
destroy them in no time.
I'll put you in your grave.
Man, could you be any weaker?
Let's just get it over with.
I'll blow you away!
Now this is my stuff.
Feel like an easy win.
Don't get careless.
How's this?
That was useless. Please. You're using too many arts. I'm sorry.
Take this.
I got no time to think.
Do my best!
That was useless.
I'll blow you away! Close this door!
I'll put you in your grave.
Dragon!
That didn't work!
well.
From behind? Oh, man.
I'm not used to this team.
I'll put you in your grave. I'll put you in your grave.
Crush!
Knock him around and cut him down.
You didn't think I was that strong, did you? This'll make good practice. Don't let him trip you up.
That's over. Yeah, I feel good. From behind? Oh, man.
Our ties to each other will save us!
Burn!
Divine Wolf Blade!
Brilliant! Brilliant!
That was easy! This'll make good practice. Don't let him trip you up.
Hey! Dragon!
Alright, who's next?
We show no mercy to enemies. We just rip them apart. Prepare to meet your doom. Was I a little hard on you?
Thank you.